can see from your MACD, the momentum is not really that strong. Okay, and this one is towards the high side, so it may not break. For our okay, so from 30 to 90, all the way to about 21. So about 21 pips, so 11 to about 31, somewhere around here. Why do you take the fast one and the slow one? Strength. What is it? Looking for strength. Okay, the fast one is the latest price movement. The slow one is the lower price movement. Okay, so your faster price movement. Let's say, break up. What do you think will happen to the oscillator? So it can be very fast. Very fast, you can see that it's changing. How do you know that this movement down? This one down, this one up. So this one, this downtrend, this